It was this home surveillance video, date-stamped July 18, showing Melody Feliciano Johnson pouring liquid into a small bottle from what appears to be a bleach container, then going to the kitchen and pouring the contents into a coffee maker that prompted Tucson police to arrest the Filipino mother. The 39-year-old has been charged with multiple felonies, including attempted first-degree murder, for allegedly trying to poison her Air Force worker husband, Robbie Johnson.
Okay, about 50 minutes ago, while I was at work, I noticed her come over to the coffee maker and she did something. So I've got my tester. I'm going to add the water to see if there's chlorine and pH is off.
That's Robbie narrating on video the steps he took to show proof, he told the police, that his wife of 17 years was trying to kill him. ABS-CBN News obtained from Tucson police multiple videos that show Melody pouring liquid into a coffee maker and Robbie testing the water several times in July.
Like I do every day, I clean this thing out after I test it. This back is very slippery right now from after I rinsed. It smells like bleach.
Lawyer Josephine Escalante, who reviewed the videos, says people should be reminded not to quickly jump to conclusions.
The video of Mr. Johnson purportedly testing for bleach itself, it's really hard to say what's going on there. We have him telling us what he's doing, but we don't really know what that test strip is. We don't really know what substance is in there that he's purported to test.
Robbie, who works at Davis-Monthan Air Force Base, told Tucson police he suspected his wife has been tampering with his coffee since March, after he told her he filed for divorce. In court documents, police said they found liquid inside the coffee maker that smelled like bleach. Escalante points out that there is still a way for Melody's defense attorney to discredit the videos.
If the defense can show, by either putting Mr. Johnson on the witness stand and asking him about what's being shown in the video, if the defense can poke holes in what's being shown, if the defense can show that these videos were occurring at different times, so it's going to put the credibility of the evidence into question.
Melody remains at the Pima County Jail in Arizona on a $250,000 bond. The prosecutor secured a high bond from the court, citing that Melody is a flight risk, as she has a family and recently purchased a house in the Philippines. Melody Johnson's next court hearing is on November 6. Lenn Almadin-Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.